Interstate in Georgia, it was raining in the night. I was standing by the road when the police came in sight. The cop called me over. Well, he asked how I was doing. I said I was getting by. He said, don't you talk so smart, kid. I believe you've been getting high. Get in the car, son. So they took me off the road and they put me in a cell, a 96 square feet of filthy Georgia hell. They said, cool off, son. Well, the walls was made of concrete and the bed was made of steel, but screaming up the stairs, it made my insides reel. It was a young girl screaming. She might have screamed for hours, she might have screamed for days. She screamed like a dying animal. She was caged and she was crazed, and I screamed with her. Don't let the bastards wear you down, Lord. I held the bars and yelled. The woman kept on screaming and filled that piece of Georgia hell with her agony. Well, at last they went to get her, and they hauled her downstairs. I saw her one brief moment, she was tearing out her hair, her face was pain. And she was screaming, ah, who is doing this? Who is doing this? Who is doing this to me? When I lay down in darkness, the screaming fills my brain. I hear again her agony, feel again her pain. Hear her crying, hear her screaming. Ah, who is doing this? Who is doing this? Who is doing this to me?